This is Langenbach's retractor. Langenbach's retractor. Okay. What is this retractor? Is you can, while doing the thyroidectomy surgeries, you can hold this. For example, sternocleidomastoid, you want to retract laterally. You will be retracting it like this, and you will open the field for the surgeon. The assistant will be holding this and then opening, showing the field for the surgeon. Because tissues are collapsing, put it inside and try to open the field for the surgeon. This is the most important use is in neck surgeries as far as ENT is concerned. Sometimes abdominal people also use this. So neck surgeries, thyroidectomy surgeries, and also in the postoral region, for example, you are lifting a graft here. So you have made an incision and you lift the tissue like this, and you can see the temporalis muscle. If you are lifting it like this, you can see the temporalis muscle, and by the way, you can cut the temporalis fascia and then later on you can remove it. So this is called as Langenbach's 90 degrees retractor. Langenbach's 90 degrees retractor. Got the point?